what we're looking for. It's moving to that tungsten pad. They sort of display sideways. You should be able to see a tiny line between the, you know, the braised surface and the pad itself. Also, give them a little tap as well, just to make sure they are. Nothing's hidden. Yeah, make sure there's no movement. It's a shame, really. It's a really good fix for them, but some seem to be prone to it, and others are, you know, completely fine. But that's what we have to do.